like, when you talk to her, it's like, it doesn't matter who you are or what people say about you or anything like that. It's like, she's down to earth with you. Nice person. She was really a good dancer. She's a party girl.
Silently the storm, the light from in your eyes.
Cause like, I've seen videos on her on Facebook and stuff, and she seemed like a real chill person and stuff like that, and she has a lot of charisma.
How did you meet her?
She's my cousin.
One word to describe Corinna, what would it be?
Out of this world.
One word to describe Corinna, what would it be?
Outgoing.
But there's no way to know.
I knew her from school, and every time we'd see each other in the hallway, she'd just cap on me playing around.
One word to describe Corinna, what would it be?
Loving. She was like family.
What was your favorite memories about Corinna?
When we were younger, how she used to come to my house and chill with my cousin.
How did you meet her?
With my cousin.
One word to describe Corinna, what would it be?
Corinna, my girl. She is, memories, like she's very outspoken and she all have this one distinguished smile, you know. I feel like this girl is like one of the leaders always. It's like when you need some help, she's always there.
Words can't express what you mean to me. Even though you're gone, we still a team. Do your family, I'll fulfill your dreams. In the future, can't wait to see if you open up the gates for me. Reminisce some time, the night they took my friend. Try to black it out, but it plays again. When it's real, feeling's hard to conceal. Can't imagine all the pain I feel. Give anything to hear half your breath. I know you're still living your life after death.